I came back out here.
I only caught 4 or 5 fish this morning. They have all big ones, but I came back out with some plastic and I'm hammering them on an overcast bait. Oh, that ain't no schoolboy. I got a few smaller ones in there, but that ain't no small one there. That's about 2.5 pounds on that little overcast swim bait. In that current, they got some glass minnows coming through. And I got a pretty good box going right now. Pretty good box going. What about 10 in there? All I had left was them Liberty pokies. I couldn't find no bigger pokies, so I said, let's throw the plastic in this current. Like I was this winter. But it looked like more fish showed up. Some medium-sized fish showed up instead of just some big boys, you know, some school boys. That's a good sign right there. That's the most trout I caught in a while. I probably got 10 or 15 in there. Should finish over my limit. But when they eat plastic like that, that's a good sign. That means they feed. And I'm just slow retrieving, I'm not jigging it. I got a 1/4 ounce lead hand. And the current's pulling the bait back pretty fast. I'm just kind of keeping the line tight. When it passes through them glass minnows, they strike it. The island is great news for anglers because the island is getting inundated with bait. And when the bait gets here, the trout get here. And that's what's happening right now. So very exciting to see the transition. 3 days ago, I couldn't get a bite right here. But he showed up, and that's how they do. I don't know where they come from, but they come from offshore. But they showed up. Y'all seen them big ones on my last video. This bait's designed more for, it's a little shorter than that other overcast swim bait. This is this new one. It's designed for more bites. It's got a lot of action on the tail. The wind's been good for 2 days. That's what you gotta catch. You gotta catch 2 days of 8 mile an hour wind. And the water's still not clear though. It looks like had a lot of Mississippi River water coming. But it's clear enough. A lot better than this morning. This morning was really dirty. It wouldn't touch a plastic this morning. This might be my last trip on my boat. I'm probably getting a new one in 2 days. So if anybody sees this and they want my boat, XTS. If only do like this with all the features I got on, it's about $75. So if you need a good boat, I'm trading it. They're giving me a good trade value with a tax credit. Oh, there's another one. Oh yeah. Oh man, you're gonna love that, huh? Nice fish too. On these plastics. Oh man, he's bigger than what I thought. They gulping it down too, down their throat, deep down their throat. They're going round down their throat. It's not right on the edge, it's down there. They're aggressive right now. That's a good sign for Grand Isle, baby. Grand Isle, speckled trout. Hammer time on Grand Isle, baby. They coming. And the spawn's coming. I seen some roe. When I cleaned those fish 2 days ago, they had eggs, pretty thick eggs in there. So the spawn is right there. I said a month, it might be 2 weeks, it might be now. Hello. Comedy reporting live from Grand Isle, mid-March, baby, and it's on fire. 2 days ago it was dull, today it's on fire. It goes like that sometimes, huh? Never know when the fish are getting real hungry. Y'all go subscribe if you want to see some more videos, because I'm gonna be doing a little bit of work and a lot of fishing this spring. We're gonna catch a lot of trout, and I'm gonna give you some great ideas. So, catch you later.